It's a new video.
It's yours, it's Kanye West's video.
When your hero becomes zero, send a nigga sell a soul for a little promo. Went from black power to possibly homo. Man, I don't even know this nigga no more. Nah, I used to wake up motivated. Used to lose my mind when I heard a beat, found out he made it. Same thing made me wanna hate it. Made me ask myself, do I really wanna make it? Like, if it happened to this nigga, what's gonna happen to me? Do I really wanna sell music? If my soul ain't free, I understand politics as usual. You grow apart from people you used to know. You lose sight of places you wanna go. You went from excellent to just suitable. Niggas co-signing mediocre shit, that clown shit, that joker shit, that weak shit, lack of focus shit. Nigga core fans don't even know his shit. Nigga music used to give me hope and shit. Now all he wanna do is blow his shit. I feel lame just for being a fan. Motherfuck the producer, the artist, and the man. Kanye, don't fuck with us.
Too busy making them whack ass shoes and them fucked up ass shirts, nigga.
I remember making 5 beats a day, cause Ye said so. Had me feeling like I was from Chicago. Seeing how underdog made it big. Made a nigga dream about making it big. Went from hope to hate to basic from great. Went from encouraging real to endorsing the fake. Nigga traded in his backpack for a man purse. From a pure soul to a whack verse. I used to wanna make beats just like Ye. Wanna be just like Ye. I remember when I first heard them say. Used to play this shit every motherfucking day. Times change, I guess niggas do too. But you just not you. And all these niggas co-signing mediocre shit. That clown shit, that joker shit. That weak shit, lack of focus shit. Nigga core fans don't even know the shit.
Nigga music used to give me hope and shit.
Now all he wanna do is glow and shit. I feel lame just for being a fan. Motherfuck the producer, the artist, and the man. Kanye, don't fuck with us.
Struggle, nigga. Lay your ass on some sucker shit, man. Fuck that nigga.
Matt Town's still here for you, though.